without any further delay, please put your hands together for Mr. Steve Crisp.
Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Hazel. I heard you you often travel to work on your bicycle in the summer. I find that absolutely amazing and commendable. I really thank you for what you've done here today and coming out. Very appreciative of that. And I'd like to thank Paul for putting this event together. He's done a terrific job. Paul approached me about this event, five weeks ago, and Kathy Alley, who's put this event together, has done just a phenomenal job pulling this all together now in such a short time. And also I'd like to give out a special thank you to Canadian Tire, who we're working with now, who have helped us put together the Brandon Crisp Endowment. And to date, I'd like to announce that we have collectively raised in excess of $65,000 in Brandon's name. And these monies will be directed back into our communities to help underprivileged children and financially challenged families, to help their kids get into sports. As we all know, sports can be very expensive these days, such as hockey and so forth. And the Canadian Tire Jumpstart program was, you know, when my son died, it was just the first choice. Absolutely, there could not be a better fit for me for where to direct Brandon's fundraising efforts. And again, I can't thank Canadian Tire enough for doing what they do. What a fantastic icon and organization they are for Canada. Thank you.